Someone was hiding around the corner. He seemed really nervous. Then he snuck up to it to take the statuette. But wolves appeared and surrounded him. He crouched behind the carriage, and the wolves pushed it over. The statuette must be buried under the wreck.
Thank you. find the statuettes, I can fulfill any wish for you.
Of misty wolves roamed North Oz in search of victims. Their poisonous bites turned people to ice. Then, one day, the sorceress of the North created a lantern that could banish the monsters. As she cured her people, she came across a scared little girl. The girl's parents had fallen victim to the ice curse. So the sorceress took in the child and raised her as her own.